Hello, everybody. Welcome to Dresco Precision Sound. We're playing Half-Life Alyx.
So,
okay. I changed the resolution per eye.
Oh.
So it's a little different. I was hoping to get rid of some blur, but I don't think that changed anything. Preference? Oh. Spectator. HUD. Is it? It's not in Steam VR. I don't know if that makes any difference. So back anyway, back. Continue, accept. All right. I don't even remember where I was at. We're down to one of them. I wonder if we've got to go to every one of them and destroy them, bring that down. I don't know anything about it, so I imagine we got to go to every one of these little, I guess they're like power things that hold the, what are they calling that? Oh, what do they call that? I want to say a cell. What were they calling that? A vault? Is that what they were calling that? I don't remember. That thing went up in the vent. Is there anything in here that I need? Oh. I don't need that. Oh, there is. Still freaks me out about that. That thing went in that vent. Wish I could flush it out. A lot of bullets in here. It doesn't break. Anything more over here? Okay. So there's no... I thought this went somewhere. Guess not, so... We've got to find out where this thing went. It's gonna come in contact with this. Oh. Okay, so I'm still upright and breathing. Oh, that scared me. Just one bullet. That thing is right there somewhere. Where is it? Oh, he's in another person. Thank you. Where's it at? Are you serious? I'm gone again? Do I have to go over to this?
Last four shells. Out of shells.
Still alive? Oh my gosh. Oh, it went in the rafter again? One shell. Why am I putting these out with one shell? He's back in the rafter. I know I didn't kill that thing. Ugh. Serious?
I'm out.
How many did I freaking grabbed like six of the dang things. Oh, it's in here. Well, I don't have anything. I'm dead because I don't have anything. I really don't have anything. What am I supposed to do? I don't have any weapons. No melee. There's nothing. Where am I supposed to go? Attached to another guy? Great. Where's it at?
Alex, is the dog gone? What happened?
New developments? Went into a dead guy.
No.
Yes.
Again.
I had to shoot both of them. It was nuts, Russell.
It sounds nuts.
Oh, it was.
Okay, so I have two of these. We're gonna save it, yeah. Okay, is there any bullets over here? That was actually more difficult than I've seen people do. I don't know why. It was so crazy. Okay, so I go in here and go nothing sitting on it. Okie dokie. Trust grates in the floor. Okay, so red to red, yellow to yellow. Red, yellow, yellow. Yeah, I know it's taking a while. This is... I don't even think I paid any attention to that one. Man. Got 41. Now this thing.
You've almost got it.
What? Which gun? Insert weapon. This one? Or this one. Bullet reservoir. Laser sight. Can I take that away? Adds and toggle between 3-shot burst and single fire. How do you toggle? How do you toggle? I want to know how you toggle. Where do you toggle? Bullet reservoir. Which one did I do? Bullet reservoir. All right.
Oh, wow, check it out. My gun just keeps getting better and better.
You know, Russ, technically, I don't think there's a whole lot of your gun left anymore.
I'll tell you what, let's put that idea on hold for now. We can chat about my gun when you get back.
Where do I go from here? Oh, I'm not. Oh.
Must watch TV. Must watch TV. I can't see the TV.
See if we can help you out. You don't want to watch it anymore? Me. Oh, I'm sorry, but I broke it. Okay, we gotta get our gun ready. This is... gonna look for... Oh gosh. So it holds two clips now. Ashtray. Blue. Anyone home? Anyone? Nothing in there. Nothing in there.
Uh-oh. This guy's not wearing a shirt.
What? Did you just say what I think you said? Uh-oh, this guy's not wearing a shirt? That's the weirdest thing I've ever heard. Goodbye, buddy. Goodbye, buddy. Uh-oh, this guy's not wearing a shirt. Sweaty. What's changed? Is that a swell on jobby? I don't like them things. Thank you. Ooh, that hurt me. Watch how fast you go. Or go faster. Go up, or am I going down there? I think I'm supposed to go up, right? What the heck happened? Oh, I'm out of bullets. This looks a little better. Looks comfy. Something gonna come out from underneath the bed. Out of the cupboards. Lighter. Light it. Nope. That's a good idea. I don't know what I was just on. Ooh. That'd be better than what it was. Nothing, and nothing. Well, what's in here? I think I hear something. In the tub. I hear somebody in the tub. Something behind here. Nothing's in here. So I do have to go out the window. Oh, wonderful. Which way? Way. Well, must be this way because Oh, you stinking birds. Where do I gotta go from here? Am I going in there? Oh, I know where I'm going. Oh, jeez. Get him? Do I go? Oh, shit. You had to go, you had to go, right? Oh, come on. Oh, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Come on, get out, get. Oh. There ain't nothing in there anyway. Oh boy. Nothing's alive here, right? That's where I went up. Oh, I'm going up. Oh. It's not dead. Oh, I don't think so. Crying out loud. Well, this is just fantastic. There is one right there. Oh my. Yep, it came off the wall.
Last one.
Sure burning through this ammo.
Last four. Out of shells.
Oh, I am going to. I think I already saved. We're going to save again. But we are going to end it here for right now. So thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.